Welcome aboard, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your pilot, Captain Ray Mandrake. This is not my usual run, but I'll be commanding your mission today, and I believe I can promise you a tour you won't soon forget. Going to store our information screen for takeoff and let you have the view from your cabin window.
Captain Mandrake, this is Control. Meteor activity is resuming on your flight.
Uh-oh, looks like we're losing our takeoff window. Hang on, folks. We're now approaching NASA's most advanced space platform. Let's move in for a little better look, what you say? That shuttle you see over there is bringing up a payload from the water processing plant on the moon.
Moon Shuttle 3160, you're cleared for your final approach.
Okay, folks, we're going to clear for a minute and let this shuttle complete its docking procedure. Let me show you this. We're not supposed to get too close to this, but it's called a black hole generator. They're actually trying to clone a black hole and then... Whoa! We're going to back away just a little bit. Hang on! No cause for alarm. We seem to have just jogged a little bit off course there when measured in terms of light years. I'm going to take us in for a closer look, see. Now, here we have something that I have never seen before in my entire life. Hello yourself. You don't happen to know our position, do you? Thanks for talking. You know, it kind of looks like the old stock car track back home. There appears to be a crustacean in front of us. Hey, look, it is a race. What is it? Hey, Bob, watch it. We're pressurized in here. All right, sit tight, people. Oh, yeah? Let's show them how we race back home. Come on. Woo-hoo! That's a piece of cake. Okay, I'm not risking your necks on any more of this. Let's get you out of here. It's a force field. They're not letting us out of this, gang. Looks like we're in it to win it. It's a pit stop. They're giving us a new engine. And they clean the windshield, too. All right, let's see what these new engines have got. Contact. Thanks for flying with us on Pan Galactic today, folks. I did promise you a tour you'd never forget. I would take it as a personal favor if you wouldn't mention our little detour to anyone waiting in line for the next flight, all right? Thanks, everybody, and watch your step on the way out.